inspired loyalty. He took responsibility for his mistakes, and he was determined to fix them. These are good lessons for you.
Oh.
Yes. Oh.
I have a question. If Ymir was the first giant, where did he come from?
In the beginning, there was Ganungagon, the great void. There were no realms yet, only primordial forces. There was fire, and there was ice. And there in the void, they met and produced...
water?
More than water. The mystic lifeblood of something entirely new. From this water, Ymir took form and became a being of pure creation and chaos, mother and father to all that came after.
Even the Aesir?
Ah. Every god, man, and beast came first from Ymir's flesh. Though it was the Aesir who thought themselves so superior that they should hold dominion over the rest of creation. It was Odin who took arms against his creator and spilled Ymir's lifeblood with his spear. A necessary evil, he would say, to bring order to the realms. In Ymir's torn flesh, Odin would fashion the realm of Midgard for his own. Called himself All-Father, as if he was the creator, and not the creator's destroyer. A small covetous.